That's the common
pass.
I hope it's gonna go well. Yeah, it's a natural road, guys. So nice weather, can't believe it, man. My God.
Hiya guys, and welcome back to my channel yet for another video. In today's video, I'm gonna show you what the boost mode on the Hero 8 Black can do. And I'm riding with Kovil and Mikey, who's behind the camera at the moment. And we're in super sick spot. Super sick spot.
Great weather.
Great weather.
Such a blast.
We're up our local hill and we're gonna be sending it down. Of course, we're gonna do some stops if we find some nice features on the way, but there's not much that can be done up here. We're gonna try to avoid any people. It's no one here at the moment. It's Black Friday in the UK, so everyone's going out shopping, but not us. We are up out here on the bikes, enjoying the super nice weather, the nice views, and we are ready for a sick descent. I hope you're gonna enjoy it, guys. And one more thing, it's super sunny, so the stabilization will work in the last video. Like you've read from the comments, the stabilization on the GoPro Hero 8 Black does not work in low light conditions. I did not know that, so now I know it. So it's not me that messed up, it's just the low light conditions made the stabilization not to work. Enough of that. Are we going, boys?
Yes, lad.
Yeah, boy.
Yes, boys.
Yeah, boy. Yes, and we're sending it now.
It's yet. Let's boost. Boost mode.
I don't know, I went different path somehow. Yes, mate. It's really fast, this one, that's why. Here, yeah. At least it's... Wait. Why? Come on. Mate, come on. My tire, mate.
Your tire?
Yeah, look.
Yeah, that one. Kurva, please stop, yeah?
Why is that going like that non-stop? Going off fucking tire. That's the common issue, guys. Is it on?
Yeah, that tire.
What's happening, yeah?
Man, that's ridiculous, that what tire. How come it's going off the rim like that? Oh my God!
Told you, butcher's a shit.
Mattress. No, it's not butcher. I don't
it's
know.
Not the butcher.
It is.
No, it's something going on. I don't know what. I don't know what it is. Like, yeah.
I got that on video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No brakes. Whoa!
And I've got it on video as well.
First crash.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I don't know what's going on, but my tire keeps blowing off the wheel. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, it's exactly the same tire. I don't know how come. And it just went out and mate. Oh, the feeling. It's good snow, rocks here and everything. Yeah, I just skid and slide. Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, I'm fine. But it's hold, like, hold it I don't know.
Look, Michael,
it keeps on happening recently, and I thought I fixed it. I've pumped it like, it had like, I don't know, 40 something psi in it, and it still popped out. I don't know.
The tire should not go on.
Let us know.
End of. my tie needs spoons and knives to get on it. Pop it on. That comes on.
Yeah, this one is very easy to go on.
Oh. Yeah.
Too easy.
How come? Okay, friends. So we pumped the tire to like, I don't know, 60. Because Mikey said it's not that hard, like, or I don't know. Mikey said it should stay better like that. So we're gonna see, but I've got an issue. It's coming out non-stop. And I don't know what to do. Maybe I need a new rim. It just doesn't sit properly. It's brand new tire. Let me know if somebody knows what's going on. Oh my god, mate. I'm so afraid to carry on now. Yeah. Super risky, but we will carry on. Oh my god, mate, if my tire locks here, yeah. Making it a bit easy because if that tire locks here. Oh my god, it's so scary now. Super afraid now to go, to let go, bro.
I believe you, yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, never mind the tire. We couldn't resist and we stopped to actually try and send this road gap. I hope it's gonna go well, yeah. It's a natural road gap. Haven't touched anything. You basically just come from there and you try to pump as much as possible. Come as fast as possible and try to make it onto the other side. So I hope it's gonna work out. The tire is holding somehow, but I haven't really pushed it too much. So now we're gonna proper test it if it's actually holding. Super afraid to keep on sending, to be honest. But we gotta get down somehow. Let's see it. The no helmet guy. Go on, boy.
Send it, la!
The donut.
The donut. No helmet. He lost the crank. He's like slow.
Yes!
Send the road gap. Yes! Yeah. Yes, la! Woohoo! In! Grass! Mud done.
He's cranking like mud this time, look.
Yes! Much more speed, yes!
Yes! Crank! Ooh. Okay guys, we did our best and at the end it did work out. We managed to clear it with Kobil. So now we're moving on down. Super afraid still to keep on sending, but we need to get down. Yeah. Yeah, boy. I was just a bit careful here on the off camber because of the tire, but it was very nice. Go in front of me if you want. Go in front of me.
Yep.
Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of the today's session. The tire has holded, but it gave me so many back thoughts and I was super afraid most of the time. I was afraid to pump on corners, pump on whatever. It's just, I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to replace the wheel. Super issue, yeah. Because it is happening quite often. Good, I got it on camera today. Because every time it happens, my camera is switched off. Hope you enjoyed the video, like we enjoyed the ride. It was an awesome session. And then Mike, can't believe that tire, yeah? My God. And I hope I'm gonna see you next time. Make sure to subscribe if you're not yet to the channel. And enjoy your rides, guys. Till next time.